Hey there, crafters. Louise with you today on behalf of Kitaholic Kits, and I'm sharing a new 12x12 scrapbook layout featuring the June 2021 kit. Now, when I saw this kit, I was instantly struck by the yellow colours. And when I'm using yellow, I like to combine it with black and create a yellow and black layout. So I chose a couple of photos and I'd already pre-torn this background sheet and I knew that I wanted to use it in its torn form, but the photos just weren't working with the elements that I had picked out. So I went back to the drawing board and picked a different photo. And as much as this is another single photo layout from me, I think it works much better. It's allowing some of the kit elements to shine. You can see I'm using the tags and I'm going to use the Good Things title. I've used my Vicky Booten crayon in the background, and it's at this point where I'm sort of going to start to play around with making this background blend into the photos a little bit more. So I knew I wanted to add some more black spiders to the yellow. The yellow is fairly vibrant, so I'm just going to not dull it down, but just add more areas of interest. And again, I'm sort of thinking, okay, I've got some black, I've got some yellow, what else can I do? How am I going to enhance this layout a little bit more? So I decided to dig out my impasto, and I'm using the Vicky Booten crayons that of course came with the kit. And opening my impasto, I discovered that it actually gone hard and I had to dig right to the bottom to actually get any out. So you can see me digging around there with my finger. That's just to get to some of the actual softer impasto. And straight after I used it, I threw it in the bin. So I'm actually on a bit of a war path at the moment, using up some of my mixed media products. Anything that's gone hard is actually going in the bin, and anything that I can use, I am just pre-making some mixed media backgrounds. I may not create with them straight away, but at least I'm using up the mediums rather than throwing them in the bin. So my encouragement for you is to get your wet mediums out and to get them onto layouts or paper, because if you don't, they're going to go dry and hard and you won't get to use them anyway. So I love the way these splatters look. Now, it's very subtle. You can't see a great deal of the yellow on the yellow, but you get that sort of feeling when you actually look at the layout. It's very hard to see, but it does give you something a little bit extra. Now, we also had a little bit of a splatter in the stamp set. So I'm also stamping a couple of little black splatters around. I'm going to use some stickers, and then I'm going to add some cotton behind those layers as well. Now, most of this I'm going to do off camera because it's just a matter of fiddling around and positioning it until you're happy, and then I'm going to stick everything down and this layout is complete. So thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, make sure that you hit that subscribe